Hi there. So today I'm going to show you how to do two variable calculations, statistics, data from data. So as you can see, I already have my data in a table, and all I did to get that was to choose the data, create a table. I got the data from the EAPS data zoo, and this data is on hex nut bolt size and weight. So here we have the different bolt sizes. You'll see some of them are repeated, and then the different weights based on the material that's being used. So if I want to know the statistics, you know, the mean, median, mode, those types of things, I can, once I have it in my table, I can look at them individually. So if I look at them individually, and let's go back here, you see that as a statistical option, I have a calculation. And when I click that, I can either do one or two variable. Well, if I only want to see one of them, obviously I would choose one variable. I could do them both separately, or I could do them both at the same time. So we're going to choose both columns and then do the two variable calculation, which means it does it all at once. So when I click that, it creates a list, and you'll see here there's an option to click more. And this now shows you all the statistical information on those two sets of data, bolt size and weight. And so notice up here, it's telling you what it's using. So X represents bolt size, Y represents weight. So you'll see here, X's are listed first. So here's our mean, our sum, how many are in it, 16. And then you'll notice that the same information is down here for RY, we have the min and the max. Now, when you have two variable data, if you do it this way, you are not going to get the quartiles and the mean, the median, the mode. So if you want those, you want to do one variable statistic. So let's show the difference. So now I can go back, and now let's just do one variable so that you can see the difference here. So if I go down one variable, you'll notice it's only data, the bolt size, and I have a lot more information specific to that data. So I could go back and also do the same here for my weight. And as I can see, so it sort of depends what it is that you're looking for, but the five number summary is involved in the one variable data, where you're not going to see that in the two variable data.